did we not already look at P90X earlier? Yes, we did. But no harm done in giving yourselves a refresher. And because we are continuing with this hefty compare and contrast exercise, it's likely that we'll be making new discoveries along the way. As you read through these next set of notes, you can be the judge. But please, guys, keep an open mind. And use your common sense. Never attempt something that is really not going to be of any help to you. Remember always too that my word is not gospel. Right, so what we're going to be doing in this exercise is the following. We begin with a brief recap of the P90X. Thereafter, I will proceed to introduce you to the Athlean X. And then, only then, can we begin to make sense of the two. We'll move on to the meat and bones of comparing and contrasting the 11 main differences between Athlean X versus P90X, and after that we'll probably have enough time to wrap it all up. What are the main differences between Athlean X versus P90X? Based on what we will have reviewed previously, these would be some of the highlights of using the P90X program. It is ideal for someone just starting out, wishing to lose weight and achieve general all-round fitness. The program appears to be focused in the sense that a total of 90 days have been designated. There is every potential for turning the program into something of an old-school workout regime, something which I favor heavily. It is a case of less clutter and freedom of movement, as far as I am concerned. There is also an opportunity for beginners to look at other important areas which could just have easily been neglected otherwise. But what is Athlean X? Differences between Athlean X versus P90X. Like that extremely important matter of your everyday nutritional requirements, especially since you will be pushing your body to the limit in the exercise and weight training area. Weight training. Did someone suggest weightlifting? And will Athlean X be dealing with nutritional requirements as well? Let's take a quick look, shall we? Like the P90X program, the Athlean program is a full 90-day program. It also includes workout and nutrition plans. These plans were originally drawn up by celebrity personal trainer and pro athlete, one Jeff Cavalier. My bone of contention here is that this guy will be promoting his ideals, and therefore, it may or may not quite match your laid-down health and fitness objectives. Be that as it may, the program is solid, focusing on improving strength, speed, stamina, agility, conditioning and building muscle. Now, given that I already spent quite a bit of time outlining to you how the P90X fitness program is designed to work, I have decided to invite you to give your undivided attention to Mr. Cavalieri's Athlean program before proceeding to a brief narrative of a mere 11 main differences between Athlean X versus P90X. To begin, let me provide you a little more background info on this health and fitness guru. He's qualified and he's got a list of credentials. This is a guy who was once the chief physical therapist and assistant strength training coach for the famous New York Mets. Today, he runs Athlean X. It's a health and fitness website promoting the athletic lifestyle through exercise and dietary supplements. Objectively speaking, the use of dietary supplements remains a hot potato. For now, the less said the better. Athlean X versus P90X. But if I may offer you a friendly warning. When Jeff Cavalier talks about supplements, note that there's definitely a promotional angle here. But in the main, the info is solid and qualified. And if you're shopping online for new fitness gear, then this is the place to be. Here are 11 main differences between Athlean X versus P90X, and ironically there are 11 fitness programs listed altogether on the Athlean website. An eerie coincidence with numbers or what? Featured Athlean programs. I'm not going to list the lot. Here I'm just going to mention a few that seem like they could appeal to me. In your own time, you can always visit the website. Athlete training, muscle building, fat loss, bodyweight training, advanced training for experienced athletes, total body training. Sounds familiar, as in Total Gym, which you maybe remember from earlier in this series, but no, there's focus on working the arms, a bit confusing, really, total body training, but arms? And then there are those accursed supplements. Looking at Athlean X versus P90X, I'll mention just a handful of them. could be useful, but make sure you read product labels thoroughly before using it. Muscle recovery supplement, omega fish oil pre-workout supplements, post-workout supplements. I go no further than that. So then, let's move on to the 11 main differences between Athlean X versus P90X. Now that you've been introduced to Athlean X, let's move on to the differences between the two. P90X, as mentioned before, is a single program. But here Athlean gives you altogether 11 programs to choose from. In the previous section, I highlighted some of these for you. P90X is mute by comparison. As I've already mentioned, Athlean is heavy on the promo material, one significant listing being that of training-focused dietary supplements. Like the P90X3, and so unlike P90X, Athlean's workouts are quick, dramatic and intense. This is deliberate. I've elaborated briefly on this principle in my previous P90X-P90X3 post. While both Athlean and P90X are focused 90-day programs, realistic expectations need to be entertained in regard to using the Athlean program. It is heavily principled on achieving levels of fitness that match those of professional athletes. But realistically speaking, and particularly for beginners, no average Joe will be reaching such levels in 90 days. But then again, they did say that it was ludicrous to expect someone to get around the world in 90 days. Until Phineas Fogg proved them all wrong. To compare apples with oranges, P90X pales into insignificance. Compared to Athlean, it appears to be overly generalized, whereas Athlean, having listed over 10 programs, is focusing on core training areas such as fat-burning conditioning workouts. Now, this is interesting. In earlier writings, I've given you the impression that particularly when you are just starting out and you're heavily overweight, your main focus is just losing that fatty tissue weight while getting fit. P90X makes little or no mention of the possibilities. And so it goes that I stand corrected. Because according to Jeff, it's assert that you'll be able to burn away the fat while packing on the lean muscle. Both programs have guidelines on nutritional requirements. But Athlean X actually gifts you with a meal plan. Apparently it is quite easy to follow. Might be feasible because, still to this day, there's just so many folks out there struggling to make the significant transition from unhealthy to healthy eating. No confusion here, just a big difference. It is deemed that the P90X is by far a more advanced program. Given that there is something for everyone included in the Athlean list, beginners can at least take heart that there's something for them work with, dare I say, with relative ease. Another important point picked up by one of the observant reviewers whose work I did glance through is that there's pretty much no recovery time allowed during the 90 days of training scheduled by P90X. But Jeff, like me, has recognized the significance of rest and recovery times, so of course, I'm okay with that. Something else I'm very much in favor of. I think I've written enough on this important principle in previous articles. Variety. You know what they've always said. Variety is the spice of life. Jeff Cavalier seems to get that. I certainly do. But sadly, no, not P90X, and one final point I'd like to make is this. Mr. Cavalier would like you to see more of the world. While he is not as elaborate as I am on being outdoors, the way these programs are tailored is that you'll have the pick of where you'd like to train. At home. In the park. At the city gym. Eek. But okay, I get that too. Different strokes for different folks. All in all, and while not running the P90X showdown, it still carries weight. There's healthy prospects ahead for anyone who chooses to work with Jeff Cavalier and Athlean. Here, really, you have nothing to lose and everything to gain. Right, so before I close this post that featured just 11 main differences between Athlean X versus P90X, what did we cover otherwise? One thing I did say, and if my memory serves me correctly, I reminded you guys to not always take my word as gospel. Remember always that I have endeavored to be as objective and neutral as possible. It is all for your benefit. And you do have your own noodle, which, incidentally, also needs its exercise. So that wraps up this video on Athlean X versus p90x. Don't forget to check out my blog for regular updates and info at tacticalelitefitness.com. See you next time.